Hi, I'm Gary from organicweb.com.au and I'm a Mailchimp Pro partner. I'm going to go through in this very short video how to resubscribe someone that has unsubscribed in a Mailchimp audience. So you've sent them an email, for example, they've clicked unsubscribe, they call you on the phone or they email you and say, please resubscribe me. This is not altogether evident, so I will illustrate it. Please like this video. If you find it useful, please subscribe to my channel. But let's go across to Mailchimp itself. You'll see I'm in Mailchimp. Now, if I go into my audience, and what I'll do is I'll just view my contacts to illustrate that a person is unsubscribed. If I look at the email marketing column, so I'm viewing my contacts, all the people in my Mailchimp audience, and obviously an audience is where we keep our contacts. We store our contacts in Mailchimp. So under the email marketing column, for example, I can see that Gary plus 102 has unsubscribed. The one thing I could do is I could click on the email address, click on the contact, and what we'll see then is that the profile will open up in Mailchimp. What we could do, of course, is we could click actions, subscribe. The thing here though is if we do it this way, it will send that person an email which they'll then need to click to resubscribe and so on. But maybe you just want to make this a little bit simpler. Now, just to say that you need to comply with your laws of your country, you need to make sure that you have permissions to resubscribe the person. So what we could do with this person, and I'll just in this case just take their email address. So this person's called you on the phone or whatever, and you want to resubscribe them. The easy way of doing this is we'll go to all contacts. We'll then click sign up forms. So all contacts, sign up forms. We'll just wait for that to load up. Now, if we click form builder, so we'll click form builder. What you want to do now is take this URL where it says sign up form URL, and yours might look slightly different, but just take that URL. I'm just going to copy it in my computer. I'll just paste it in. If we now enter that person, the person that's unsubscribed, if we enter their email address, so I think, I think it was Gary, if I'm correct, plus 102. At Organic Web, and remember they were unsubscribed. If we enter their information, and you can enter the additional fields if you want to, and we'll click subscribe, we'll just confirm that we're actually human. Let's now go into Mailchimp. We'll go into our audience dashboard. We'll click view contacts. And you'll remember that Gary plus 102 was unsubscribed previously. So there's Gary plus 102. And if we go across, you'll now see that they subscribed. So that's how you can very quickly and simply resubscribe someone that has unsubscribed in Mailchimp. Please like this video. Thanks for joining me. I'm Gary from organicweb.com.au.